Hey guys, welcome back to Bell and Bentley Vlogs. Today, me and my mom will be making banh xeo, which is Vietnamese crepes. Yeah, so now we're gonna get started. Now we are going to add the batter inside the bowl. This is what it looks like. Now we pour it in. Okay. Now we're going to be adding the coconut milk inside the batter. Now we're gonna add 2 cups of warm water inside the bowl and mix it up. Okay, that's 2 cups of water. I'm gonna pour it in. I have to mix it slowly. I'm gonna add 2 cups of warm water, which will be 4 cups of warm water. The batter is done. Now we're gonna be adding the onions. To make the Bentley crepes. Now I'm just gonna add some oil. Add 2 of these.
Add 1 more. Keep going. Okay, add that chippy up in her mouth. Good.
I'm trying my best.
Keep going. It's okay. It's a big pan, please.
Okay, Spring rolls, I meant. Okay. Oh, we need some Vietnamese crepes. Inside a lettuce. Okay, wait, we need some bean sprouts, some of these. What are these called?
I'm not sure.
Thai basil?
Mint.
Oh, cilantro. Then I'm gonna add the. That's big!
I know.
Good. Then how that now, mom? Okay, I'm gonna try to make it guys. So you first get one of these sheets. You first get the sheet. Then you dip it into the water. Then you place it on here. Banh so, which is the Vietnamese crepe. So I'm gonna add that. Okay, some lettuce. This is not for me, I'm making for everyone else. And I have two small ones. Mint right here. What these are, I don't know the name of it. Then I'm gonna add some of that. And just put it on top, but then now I need to roll it. I'm scared I might mess up, but I'm being careful.